My name is Nate.
My name is Marshall.
And we're the back-to-back champions.
And you're watching Patiño News.
You're watching Patiño News, a three-time Slick Rock nominated news show.
About the pitch tomorrow, I don't have any professional clothing to wear.
Really? Yeah. Well, you see, we have this thing called the Patiño Business Closet.
Okay.
And you go to the front office, and they'll write down your information, and they'll take you to the business closet. And it's a wonderful thing. You see, that's actually where I got this tie and handkerchief from.
Okay.
And I love this design. It's really nice.
All right. Thank you.
All right. You're welcome. All right.
This is Patiño's professional business closet, and the way you can access these clothes are by heading to the front office and giving your information to the front office lady. She will then send it to somebody, and they will take you to the closet, and these clothes are for people who are in need of dress clothes for a job interview or for a big pitch.
Basically, like musical chairs, the music's gonna start, you're gonna walk in a circle, and once the music stops, whatever chair you're at, you have to sit in it. We're gonna call the number, we're gonna call numbers using that spinner right there, and if you get a number, you get a cupcake and a cookie. If you win, you'll also be entered into the final round where you can win a cake. A full cake. It's mini though.
Full big cake you can win.
So today our sophomore students are actually going through the process or challenge of doing their first team building activity. And that first team building activity is to program an iRobot. And they have to program this iRobot to go through a course, go from a start to an end, and they have to have a set number of turns that the robot has to do in order to go through the course. And we're not giving them many, many instructions on how to do it, how to code it. They have to discover it and figure it out themselves. And how do they work under pressure, under stress, as the first activity they do as a team. Let's see how they do.
Made in Japan.
Secret, secret.
between number one seed, University High School, and two seed, Patiño High School. Let's see the starting lineup for Patiño. Number 21, Marshall. Yeah. Number 11, Adib. Yeah. Number 19, Curry. Yeah. Number 12, Aaron.
And you're watching Patiño News!
Yeah!
We'll see you next week!